So the first thing I'm going to use is just this lip liner. This is by Natural Collection. And this is in the shade Espresso. So I'm just going to line my lips and fill them in. As like last time, I am actually using the camera as a screen, so apologies if I miss line or something. This is coming up quite nude on camera, but it's actually quite brown, like espresso, obviously. I do prefer this lip liner to the Barry M one. Okay, so I'm just going to tidy that up. Obviously I've overlined in places, so I will be back in a minute. Okay guys, so now I am going to decide which of these two I'm going to be using as a lipstick. I have either the Remote by Kate, and this is in the shade Rosetta, which is 26. Or I have the Revlon, and this is in 001 Nude. So I'm actually going to use the Rimmel one, just because I prefer it. It's less of an orange nude, and I'll just show you the two compared. So the one with more product left, which is the one with the gold, is the Revlon, and the one with the black is the Rimmel. So I'm just going to be using the Rimmel today, which is the Rosetta. Now as you can see, this is loads lighter than this, but I don't like a nude base coat or liner because it's too orangey for my skin. So I like to line with a brown. Just get rid of some of the orangeness. So that is all I do for this. If you want to apply a lip gloss or a mattifier or something over it, then feel free. But this is just how I do my nude lips.